Bill Allmann with Game On Postgame here with OLSH coach David Quinn after a tough 7-4 loss to Laurel. Looked so close at times that you were going to put it away, and just one pitch wasn't there, or one play wasn't there.
Yeah, you know, this game's a game of inches, and, you know, we had two outs in the inning that they scored four runs. I thought we had a called third strike to get out of the inning. We didn't get the pitch, but hey, you can't rely on blue all the time. You gave up the home run ball, which is basically the three-run home run. You know, basically there's the difference in the game, 7-4 game.
It's tough to end the season with a loss, but yeah. It's still a good season with everything that happened.
Oh, tremendous season. I mean, the turnaround and the way these girls work since last September to now is it's just any coach's dream. I mean, I couldn't ask for anything more. I like I told my girls, I've coached very good travel softball teams over the last 8 years for Pittsburgh Spirit, and I told them I'll take this team any day just from the improvement that they made.
Pick up where you left off and start for next year.
That's right. I got four seniors leaving here, and I think our four seniors really showed the young girls the way. And if we keep the same work ethic moving forward, I look at nothing but good things from old softball down the road. So.
Sounds good, Coach.
Yeah.
Thanks for your time.
Okay.
Tough loss, 7-4 to end the season, but a good season just the same. Bill Allmann with Game On Postgame. Thanks, Coach.
Thank you, Bill.